He was going to speak, but I said, no.
I appreciate that. Thank you.
Let's start first of all by congratulating you all on your reelection.
Thank you. I want to ask you how you voted on the governor's council race.
You know I voted.
You know. When I said constituent.
You know I voted. What happened?
I'm good. I'm good. Everything is good. Mine is good.
Yeah, I got it.
We're good. I slipped and fell on wet knees. Had surgery last week. Now the four and a half weeks.
He knows his slip and fall attorney too.
Yeah.
You're right now, and you're right in the right office.
No plan, no plan.
Okay, so. Everybody asked.
So you what?
Start by recognizing Councilor Iannella for a motion to report advice and consent of the president. Excuse me. Councilor Caissie for a prayer. Excuse me.
Thank you, Governor.
Let's pray for the victims of the California wildfires. 50 people have died. Fires continue to rage on. Pray for the victims and their families. Pray that the fires will stop. Amen.
To the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now I'm going to recognize the honorable councilor. See if there's a motion to record advice and consent for the main report.
So moved.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Guys, I don't. Recognize Councilor Jubinville for a motion to record advice and consent for the pending list of notaries, public justice, and peace.
So moved, Governor.
Second.
Second. All those in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Attorney Jennifer Roberts, nominated to the position of Associate Justice of the Supreme Court. Councilor Ferreira, do you have a suggested date?
I have a tentative date of November 28th at 10:30.
That would be where?
That would be right here, Governor.
Attorney Diane R. Rubin, nominated to the position of Associate Justice of the Land Court as well. Councilor Kennedy, do you have a suggested date for this year?
28th of 12/3.
Following the first.
Following on, right after the Land Court, the 28th.
You want the same day?
Same day. It's Land Court.
I recognize Councilor Iannella for motion to record advice and consent for the reappointment of Daniel F. Asla, the position of public administrator for both counties.
So moved.
Second.
I don't believe there's a roll call necessary on that, so all in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? I recognize Councilor Iannella for motion to record advice and consent for the reappointment of Javon C. Younger, the position of public administrator for Suffolk County.
So moved.
That's sorry for that one either. Wait a second. All those in favor, say aye.
Aye.
We have new nomination. Charlie Jennifer Amelia has been nominated for the position of Associate Justice of the Probate Family Court. Councilor Caissie, do you have a date for this hearing?
I do.
11/21
at 9:00.
And Attorney Roxanne Tetro has been nominated for the position of Associate Justice of the Probate Family Court as well. Councilor Caissie, do you have a
Yes, 10:30 on
11/21.
That's back to back on
it.
Yes.
Okay.
What?
So what?
11/21. No, that's
yes.
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 Yes. For the record, I will not be here. I have knee surgery. Ooh, probably 4 weeks.
You have knee surgery for 4 weeks?
And
I won't be able to drive before.
Yes, okay. Turkey
dinner.
You didn't bring it for a while.
That'll be my last time.
It's like a
everyone's hurt, yeah.
We don't want to hang out with guys anymore.
So it's Wednesday, we both go out this morning. Wednesday, January 2nd. May be necessary for us to have your assembly earlier than usual because we're required to swear in the members of the Senate and that sort of sentence. That usually takes place before we well, obviously, like I said, the details of that. Any other business?
We will definitely schedule that too. That was fun.
Not during those 4 weeks, you know.
That's right.
I'll pick you up.
What are you having the surgery on?
Monday.
Okay, that'll be close, actually. Okay, we'll figure
you may
out.
Have to miss a period, but Cherry will pick you up.
Thank you, Governor. As I spoke to the leading council this morning, I hope on the congratulations of your re-election that we will hopefully see sometime soon some partisan commutations.
Congratulations to you.
I'm not going to ask you, but. Any other
business?
Any other business? We are adjourned. Thank you.
Thank you. Are you going out here?
Oh, I am eventually.
Oh, you can't. Could you say my name? Oh, I can't sign. I can't do it.
Yeah, I'll sign his sheets, but not his letter.
All right, we're going to reconvene the hearing. And we have...